Hello everybody. My name is Diaz Saxena. I'm from Oakridge International School, Bangalore, grade 4. And I'm going to be talking about children's mobile usage, its effects, and how to use it wisely. Excessive usage of mobiles for entertainment or gaming purposes causes structural damage to a cognitive ability of a child. It also causes depression and loneliness, poor memory, weak eyesight, and even attention disorder. Bangalore's mental hospital, NIMHAS, gets 6 children every week for mobile-related health problems. A study shows that 63% students use mobile phones for more than 2 to 3 hours a day, and in some cases, 150 times a day. How do we use it wisely? We should reduce our screen time from 2 to 3 hours to 1, and start playing outdoor and indoor games. Start talking to people around you, do painting and drawing, and go back to reading books and comics like I do. I love reading books. So I make sure that you're the ruler of your life and not your mobile phone. So disconnect now.